What inspired me to write my new album, Unbroken, was just a lot of personal issues and personal experiences that I've dealt with, heartbreak, love, you know, just the typical stuff, but that's what inspired me. Silence as it's ending, like we never. What it meant to me to see Skyscraper go to number one on the charts was amazing, and it was such a dream come true. I was totally ecstatic when I saw it. Left of me, you can take care. My favorite song on Unbroken, I don't have just one, I have a lot. Because I'm proud of them all, it's like picking a favorite child. So I can't do it. Like I'm made of paper. I don't have any concerts planned in Italy right now, but you never know what this year may have in store for you. I will be rising from the ground like a skyscraper. What I would love to see in Italy is the Vatican. It's very historical, and I just love to see something so beautiful. As the smoke clears, I awake. I feel so honored to have lyrics of my songs, or, you know, my favorite phrase, stay strong, on people's bodies, like tattooed it or just write it. You know, it feels so amazing, and I'm just really, really thankful for my fans. But I'm standing on my feet. The biggest inspiration in my life is my mom, and she inspires me to stay strong every day. The artist that I would love to collaborate with would be Kelly Clarkson. She's my ultimate idol. I've loved her since she ever first stepped foot on American Idol. And Rihanna. I really look up to them both. From the ground like a skyscraper. If I could spend the day as a normal unknown girl, I would go to the beach so I didn't have to worry about paparazzi and stuff. Go right.